Describe the overall process of the actual 10-day film challenge, not your movie.
The process of the 10-day film challenge, you have to film a movie in 10 days. You have to film it, edit it, do all the stuff that makes to make a good movie.
Describe your movie. What's it about?
Our movie was basically about a guy who is in a company with the president embezzling money and not being what he should be, and about him working through someone else and someone else doing the dirty work for him, and he exposes his plot.
Pre-production is the writing and overall planning of a film. What was the hardest thing about the pre-production process with your group and film?
The hardest thing was probably writing the script. It took us a lot of time, and we didn't have everything filled out, so we had to keep filling it in and make sure that we get the beginning, the middle, and end so that the movie would flow.
Production is the actual filming of a movie. What was the hardest thing about the production process?
The hardest thing about the production process was probably the filming. We had to get dressed up every day, and not everyone had like memorized our lines, so we had to reshoot over and over again just to make sure we got everything point on.
I'm looking for something positive about the process here. So what aspect of the production process was fun or interesting?
Something fun about the 10-day was the bloopers and the messed up dialogue.
Post-production is everything that happens once the filming is over. What was the most challenging part of the post-production process?
Finding the right lines and using transitions at the right time.
Tell me something that you learned about the filmmaking during this entire 10-day film challenge process.
I learned that you have to have a plan and that you actually have to have set days where you shoot and plan, and you can only take so much time to write the script, and you have to have enough time to shoot it and edit it at the end.
Here's our movie exposure. Enjoy.
Alright everyone, I've called you all for this meeting for a very important announcement. This company has suffered some losses and we're running a bit short on our funds. Therefore, starting this month, there's going to be some pay cuts.
Here's your new pay card.
Where did the losses come from?
Well, as you know, we are frequent donors to the Children's Hospital and the Senior Retirement Fund. Also, we are starting a new investment project. So due to all these new expenses, we have to make some cuts.
With all due respect, Mr. Mead, this all doesn't seem right. It just doesn't add up.
Look, as far as I'm concerned, your job is to take care of your investments. Your job isn't to worry about where the money goes after you pass the desk. Don't stick your nose in any further than it needs to be.
This doesn't make sense. No one has ever heard of this new project. So much money has he already dumped into it.
Yeah, everybody said, it might be best if you just leave it alone. Think about your job. If you poke too far, it could be in danger.
Something isn't right. I'm going to find out. What transfer is this? I knew something was wrong.
Dwayne Patterson, I didn't expect you to be here.
I was.
Does that belong to you?
Yeah, how'd you get that?
You know, you're not as sneaky as you might think.
TJ, I'm glad you're here. What are you doing here?
No, Dwayne. The question is, what are you doing here?
I got him, TJ. President Meade has been embezzling money all along. I told you there was something wrong.
Oh, Dwayne, you thought you had it all figured out.
What do you mean?
Do you really think that a small fry like Chris Meade could run a multi-billion dollar corporation and pull a scheme like this off?
Wait a second, if it wasn't Chris then...
Chris isn't the president of Simon Investments. I am.
No, it can't be.
Don't worry, Dwayne, you aren't the first one who's been caught snooping around. Now we will be embezzling and gaining profit for years to come. But for now, you, Dwayne Patterson, are out of our hair.
I told you a while ago, Dwayne. You should have just left it alone.